Okay friends, now what we are going to see is how to install YOLO darknet in Windows 10 or Windows 7 or anything. So what you have to do is you have to go, before that I will tell you about the dependencies you want. First install cygwin for Windows. Cygwin install, and what you have to do is you have to go to this first thing, cygwin installation, and you have to download. I have a 64-bit version, so I'm going to download this and it will get downloaded, this thing, to the downloads. So I already have it, so I'm not going to download it. So go there, and from there what you have to do is, we are doing this because of we have to run the Linux commands in Windows. So you have to go here, run it, and you have to do it as yes, give it a next, install from the internet, and cygwin 64 and this thing. Then you have to go from and you have to choose the directory here, and you have to go to your proxy settings and choose a very good mirror so that it will be fast. After that, I'm only going to tell you the procedure, I'm not going to make it long. First, you have to install make, M-A-K-E, make, and it is already installed. You have to note this version, that is make the GNU, GNU version, this thing. And you have to install SSH, and I have installed all the things. These are all the dependencies for SSH, and go to here, and you have all the things over here. It is all over here. .NET, you have to go and you have to do this, and SSL, you have all the dependencies, and I have also installed all the Python things I wanted, and I am going to install make. These are very core things for installing this in Windows, and you have to install make GCC core, GCC core, and in the development you have to install these two, this one thing, this GNU, GCC core, GNU, this thing. So these are the important dependencies needed. Then you have to click next, it will get over. So I have already installed it, so I am not going to install it. Then what you have to do is, we are going to install the darknet. For going to install the darknet, I highly recommend you to go to this site, because it has all the dependencies needed for the Windows. So I will give you this in the description. So after that, go to Google and just paste this thing. I have already installed Git in this Windows, so I no need of telling you how to install Git in Windows, or else you also have to do this. So run this as administrator, and after running this, get out of the normal folder what you are, normal directory what you are in. After that, you have to Git clone this. Take this, copy this, and what you have to do is Git clone, and you have to paste this, edit, paste it. It will clone all the directories to this. After that, you have to download the weights. For that, what I am going to do is, I am going to show you how to download these weights. So in order to do that, these are the weights, this YOLO V3 CFG, YOLO V2 CFG, YOLO VOC CFG, these are all needed for 4GB CPU RAM, and this only needs 1GB GPU RAM. So you have to be very careful on running this on the GPU. So the weights where you can download is, I will tell you the place. So the weights, I have already downloaded the weights, so it comes from here, this tiny dot weights, you can get it from here. Just open it in another thing, and the weights will be started to download. So I have already downloaded this, so I no need of downloading it. And you can also download YOLO v3 these weights from where itself. In go to the Google and type YOLO darknet. I am highly insisting you to install darknet from this site, because for Windows this has good dependencies, and for Windows the nearly all the commands will be nearly changing for running this. Then what you have to do is, after running this, go to this site. So the darknet has been downloaded. So go to the darknet, cd darknet, and you have to make it. So this make command only works when you install make in the cygwin for Windows. So it may show some lots of errors, but it worked for me. I don't know why it worked a lot for me. So it's showing warnings and errors a lot, but it worked for me. I'm going to do this again. So it is showing a lot of errors, but it did work. Then what you have to do is, after doing this, I have lots of this unwanted advertisements. I don't know how to block it. Maybe I will block it sooner. So then what you have to do is, you have to download these weights. So you have to open and download it. Then it will start to download over here. So I have already downloaded all these weights, and I have kept in my desktop. So I'm going to copy all these weights. I'm going to take it to the place where darknet is installed. So I'm going to the C darknet and just paste it in the blank space here. And all the weights are being pasted. Then go to the browser. After that, what you have to do is, we are going to run this. So this command is slightly changed to Windows format. So in order to change it, this is a Linux format command. So I'm going to show you this how. Copy this, paste it over here, paste it over here. And what you have to do is, you have to delete this dot and hash and give darknet.exe, because the make would compile all these things. And you have to copy this thing. And what you have to do is, you have to just edit, paste it, and hit enter. And the calculation is being done. And that's it, my friends. This is how you install darknet and use it in a simple way. I'm only teaching the simple way. And after that, we are going to test the sample image. So what we are going to do is, we are going to test for this horse. So let me select the photos. So this is the sample image. It's getting a buffering a lot time. So the predictions are being done. So these are the predictions of making dog, bicycle, and a truck. So now what we are going to do is, we are going to get a new kind of prediction. So let's go with horse. So I may show you first the photos. So it will be better. These are the things. So I'm going to identify this horse over here. Then what you have to do is, get this place where the horse is, and you have to note the, it is actually JPEG format. So you have to note that it is a JPEG format. Yes, it is a JPEG format. And you have to come here, and again you have to do this, and you have to change the dog name to horse. You can do with whatever images you want, and you can check, but please try to do with the images it has been trained. So it is not opening the file, but our task has been completed. So let us see the predictions. So the predictions are not working. So the old image is, has also been done, the prediction, but the multiple images was not done. So let us try with the eagle image, eagle over here. Let us do with that. Let us see. I think it can only predict a single object in image. So we may try with a single object. So go for an eagle. E-A-G-L-E. And predict it. It is taking some time. That means it is calculating. So eagle is predicted in 16.98 seconds and it is a bird. So let us see our predictions are correct. So it is a bird. So it is, has been predicted, as you can see. So this is how you use darknet easily. And this is now you install in Windows and use the dependencies easily. Thank you, friends, for participating in this wonderful YOLO tutorial. Please like, share and subscribe my channel.